you're playing hard to get.
Gonna rip his heart out, boy.
Oh yeah. You're in trouble now, boy.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Yeah!
Let's play! Hey, what's up, guys? Me, all right, Broly. Let me give you a little detour of what happened. I thought it was recording minute ago. Ain't not that much happened when we defeated the Chinese guy. When we defeated the Chinese guy, I head back home and the TV started working, the one in, you know, on the garage. So, and then it was in the news. God damn! What was that about? On the TV, it was saying, there's a place on the bridge that everybody should head over there. It's like, there's a cure and all this and that. So they went over there. But it was a trap. It was like, loaded with these type of people, bandits and stuff. God damn, this game, man, this kind of hard. Like, I can't. I think the game is meme, actually, man. I can't. It's all new to me. I suck at this. God damn it. And one thing I like about this, I ain't like this, if he hit me once, it'll take me half of my life. Damn, wait a second. Oh wow, I burned my own self. And I gotta hit him like 100 times, and I be shooting with guns. Look at that, man. Yeah, I think this is my only safe spot right here. can stay over here, please. Oh my god. It's hard to dodge this guy, man. Crap, I could have dropped that. Trying to get that thing. Alright, got it. Are you telling me a shotgun won't do nothing to him right in his face? Oh, you're gonna have to come over here. Oh man. Oh man. Oh my god, get out of here, I gotta get some food. God damn it. Come over here, sucker. Where is he? Come on, hit him, man. Oh my god. Day Rising look like a good game and everything, but damn man, it takes too much shots to take a freaking boss out. Oh my god, that's an apple. Ooh, look what I got. Come on, come on, come on. That's some straight bullshit, I swear to God. Oh my god, so I'm gonna die right here. You're crazy. I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I'm not gonna die like this, man. I thought I had a gun. Alright, come on, come on, come on, I got this. Yo, this is the longest boss I ever to try to fight, man. Sucker. Eat that one too. Holy crap.
You're going to die, you know this. You are going to suffer and you are going to die. The only way you're leaving here is in a coffin.
Holy shit!
Oh, Nick! Oh my god, you saved us!
He said he saved us. Where'd the other guy at?
What's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Escape or die. Let's go.
South Central City. You earn more ability points. Thank you, sir. Continue. Achievement unlocked. Haha.
Diego.
Nick, stay down.
Diego, pongo su arma. Soy yo, Nick.
Take this guy out, man. He's making me nervous.
Shut up. Diego, it's Nick.
Nick. Nick, amigo. Jesus, man, I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man, we are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Now I'm like AWOL or some shit. They won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
You need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Leave me behind.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex.
Let me get a shoddy over here. You gotta drive over there, man. Hopefully we can get some. When we get in here. So dark in here, you can't see nothing. See what's over here.
Who's there? You know, I'm very heavily armed, okay? You're very dangerous.
What are you doing in here? You're gonna freeze to death.
You think I don't know that? Hey, screw you, okay? I was scared. What else could I do?
Hey, I know it's bad out there, but the first step is to try and calm down and then...
Calm down? What the hell are you saying? Everyone's going to die! God, I don't want to die! I used to base jump. Okay, can you believe that? I like the rush, but now I can't handle this!
How do I talk to him?
Look, you're gonna die if you stay here. You're brave enough to base jump, so you must have what it takes to face what's out there.
With what? My bare hands? I found some schematics for some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
Wait, schematics? For some kind of combo weapon. Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that? I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there.
Bro, man a glucan dude at the Ingleton gun shop on the roof. Might be a jumper.
Oh man, let's go get this guy. Ah! Where was the entrance?
Hey, some very intense looking chick doing some ritual over in the graveyard.
Wait, wasn't it where I had to go? Are they both that side? Hell yeah, I like this bike better. Holy crap, let's go. GTA 5? Or GTA Zombie Apocalypse. Let's go. Woohoo! Oh man, I don't even know where I gotta go. I know it's up here somewhere. Man, I gotta leave the bike out here. Excuse me, coming through. Oh crap. Oh my god. Sucker, you ain't getting me. People been leaving comments like, why I don't fight this zombie. You see how many are there? This is why I don't want to fight them all. God damn it, it's too many of them. Try again this time. Search and destroy on the bomb, Broly, let's go!
Oh man, that guy's alive.
Come over here!
That's too close.
I got something for you! I got some supplies right over here!
Hey, are you okay?
Take whatever you need!
Where? Oh, nice. Adam Sneak. Oh, that's an Adam 6. What is here? Man, I'm out of here. Thanks, bro. I'm gonna go with this. You don't gotta tell me twice, sir. Yeehaw! Let's go, let's go, let's go! I lost myself. Where I gotta go?
Oh my god!
Too many of them! Come on, come on. Get out of my face! Get out of my face! Get out of my face, suckers!
Calm down.
Faggot. Is it through here? I don't wanna die either, man. I'm about to turn to a zombie. God damn it. Shit, forget this.
Oh no.
What do I gotta do? Okay, I ran out of ammo. Oh, there it is, a pistol. Alright, man, you should give me that shoddy, bro. You gotta, let's get out of here. Come on, gotta go get that medicine. There's a combo. God damn it. Give me that. Damn. Yo, those firemen are tough. Oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Oh Holy crap, I made it out alive, man. Wait a second, ain't no food in here? I got a little human in here.
Better than nothing.
Ooh, I found a new suit. And grenades. Look, another scroll. Alright, let's go. Wait, I thought it was a lady around here. There she is. Let me help this lady out. I don't know whatever happened to my grenades. Come on, man, come on. Rocky! What happened, lady?
Hello?
Silence! Angel of death is mine.
Angel of death? Are you talking about the zombies?
Not speak of that which you cannot understand. These princes have stolen death from us.
Are you saying your death angel likes it when zombies die?
Yeah! Give back to the angel of death and be sad your pride while I think.
Oh my god, this lady giving me mission now. Get zombie at the morgue. Any car, son.
That was close.
Get down.
Get out of my face! They need to find something to help me out here. Food. Come on, people.
Here they come.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. No food for me. Man, my character, oh my god, Nick, you're gonna die, man, need some food. I'm gonna have to run them on that voodoo shit they want me to put them on. People say I can't drive, look at me. See? That was easy. One more.
Get off my car.
I can't come out of my car, but I might die. Come on. Shit, I'm gonna have to find a way, dude. Sledgehammer. Oh, look, a pistol. Shoddy. Finally did it. Oh, look, a trophy. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Let me put save right here. Oh, what the hell? She killed herself. Why did you kill yourself? Why? Oh, nice blade. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end it right here. It was a long one. Hope you enjoyed it. And look at how my guy look now. Give him a little mustache, army suit, blade. Alright, guys, later.